Shit, artists I listen to, shout out to my bro, YG Luke. Luke, I listen to Luke shit. Most definitely I listen to my nigga Juice shit, always. This nigga do more music than me. Most definitely tap in with Juice. Tapping in with my boy Theory from Salem. My nigga Scotty Stoudemire, we got a few tracks together. Still got some more shit coming up. We got some shit coming up from Cali. Got some shit with, he got some artists and shit lined up with some shit too, for me, who else I been fucking with, Child's Play Kid up in Seattle, shout out to my nigga Jack Moon and shit, it's a call, man, it's always love when niggas slide through there, Compton AV, nigga fuck with him, shit, who else in the town that I really listen to, nigga can't even be on no hater shit, nigga always tap in with Jim Cole shit. Just seeing what a nigga talking about and shit. I really just fuck with the town and shit. Not a lot of artists influence me, but I always listen to what a lot of motherfuckers is talking about. Especially if I grew up around a motherfucker and I could, you know what I mean? Like, nigga, you lying about that shit, you know what I mean? But, I don't listen to a lot of, as far as, like, mainstream, like, big artists and shit, nigga, I always listen to Boosie. I got family from Louisiana, so a nigga fuck with Boosie. Shit, fuck with Webby, shit, man, I grew up on Sugar Free, nigga, E-40, shit, Too Short, shit, I grew up on Bay, shit, California, shit, Mac Dre, mom got family from Kansas and shit, so a nigga most definitely grew up on Fat Tone, T Nutty, Rich the Factor, you know, shit like that, all that little type of shit, man, Fat Tone, just that little type of shit, really. Shit, man, we done lost a whole shit. I done lost a whole bunch of family to the gang violence. Shit, probably the biggest death that probably didn't hit me probably so far has been my cousin Odie and shit. Shit, that's a nigga that really show the nigga the do's and don'ts in this shit, man. You know what you're supposed to do and what you ain't supposed to do in this shit. Shit, man, just outside of just street shit, man. Spent a lot of time with his daughters and shit, you know what I mean? Helped me become a better father on my end and shit, so it's always good, especially just being black. You don't see a lot of black men and shit really taking care of their families and shit. So just for it to be something like that, that was probably kind of hard. But I lost my cousin Hype. Cop on to this shit, bro. Nigga, they lost niggas to this shit, bro. Before them, shit. Niggas being niggas, man. But shit always affected my family. People might live through it, but shit, nigga, shit, just seeing moms. Nigga, our moms hurt. Nigga, auntie hurt. Nigga, your grandma crying and shit like that. Nigga, asking questions and shit that ain't nobody really got answers to and shit. Man, the support system, man, shit, especially when you hurt yourself and shit, you trying to, you want somebody to be there for you and shit, but you just being you, whoever you is, you gotta, you know what I'm saying, you gotta try to be strong for the ones around you, especially if you that go-to person, just with that one, that shit been real hard.
Ain't no love lost, nigga, I'm just doing me. I started a couple times trying to let you niggas eat. Stood up when a lot of niggas took seats. Went to war when a lot of niggas went to sleep. Bought guns cause hella niggas.